Welcome back, folks, to Let's Play Isha 2 Legend. Messengers of Doom. Last time we left off, we tried to escape this island and we got cornered by the mayor and the mayor guards. And we have to find a stolen necklace belonging to his daughter. And we assembled a team to go and look for this necklace. So let's get out. Kalin, civilization is not far. Like, li we literally came from the city. Kalin. Not the brightest sort. Let's just keep on moving then. Is there anything here? Like any items whatsoever? Okay, we're going west. I don't think there's anything. As you can see. What is this? Okay. Okay, this is not a good place, so let's get out of here. Let's find somewhere else. I don't know. So according to the map, there is a thief. Now, we also heard of Shandar mob, which means those guys holding the girl ransom could be of could belong to Shandar mob. Guess we'll have to figure it out. I'm gonna go do just that. The question is, oh, hi. Sup, guys? Did you find your ransom? Well, actually, no. We're still waiting. Good, because I have to kill you. No, really, don't kill us, please. Oh, don't you worry. I'm gonna kill you. Did we buy the bow? Yes. Now we can start by doing this. That's 5 damage. That's 5 more damage. I'm gonna kill this guy like so, and then we're gonna jump in and just kill. Ooh, what's going on? Oh. Yes, I forgot one important thing is, like, we need to put these guys here. Okay, you can first aid yourself. Thank you. There you go. There you go. So we have 100 coins. This guy's gonna give us 3.6k. Hey, sup? Please stay there. I'm gonna use the bow. 1 point of damage, amazing. 0 points. 4 points. 1 point. You missed. 0 points. Kutsak, what are you doing? 4 points. 3 points. 2 points. 1 point. 2 points. Like, you literally suck. But it's an archer, it's to be expected. And there you go. So you run out of bullets. What if I gave this to you? Are you gonna do more damage? 5 damage. You miss. 7 damage. So strength seems to be affecting range attacks. But you are busy doing, you know, the warrior job. So let's just kill this guy. Okay, he's dead. Good. Can we actually first aid? Let's see if we lose team spirit. We have team spirit 31. If I use first aid, we go to 31. Okay, good. There you go. If I use first aid on you, I refuse to cure Kalin. Okay. Shame. Who was this woman? Mermaid of Roshanna, sacrifice, Mishkate pendant for you. Bert, Tay, save Kendor. It's all up with me. Dwingelindil. What this means, I have no absolute. I have no idea. We know there is a sacrifice, and she escaped. She's gonna give us a pendant. Okay. We can click anywhere. So we should now have a pendant, I suppose. There you go. That's the pendant. We can also use some spells here. There you go. So now, this guy did not have the necklace. The pendant was the pendant, which is fine. She's dead. We cannot help her. So, what else can we look for? If we look at the map, we still have this area to look into. There is something here. We might want to give it a look. And then there is this forest. So, let's begin going north. See if we can find something. Okay, so I suppose. I suppose. By going north, is this the area? I mean, is this the area marked on the map as unexplored? Probably because we cannot go there. If we can look around, I'm sure we can find something. Is that. Oh, that's the city. Okay, so we're gonna go back to the city if we go this way. So I assume that is not something we can cross. Maybe we can circumvent this and. Can we go in here? No, I don't think we can do anything. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna keep on moving. I mean, I don't think there's anything worth my time. There is something here. There is a mushroom. We can pick it up, sure. I don't see what good it's gonna do to us. Those mushrooms are poisonous. They're not good. But to be careful. There's still more stuff here. I don't think there's anything here. Okay, there's a forest, so we reach the forest. And there is nothing here. So I would say let's go back and see if we can explore a little bit more before actually heading inside the forest. I don't see anything here, so let's just keep on moving. All right. We're going straight down. Maybe there is something. I see something, in fact. Now this is a good mushroom. Gonna give you the good mushroom, so have a care for that thing. You might use it later on. And there is nothing else here, right? Yeah, I don't think there's anything else. We can explore, but I don't think there's anything else. No, there is just the. Where did the body go? I don't know. Okay, we are on. Okay, this is a dawn of the second day. So what are we gonna do? We're gonna go inside this forest and we're gonna look for whoever stole the ring, the necklace, whatever the thing is. So let's go this way. Okay. Sniff, sniff, you heard something. Good job, Kalin. Okay, so we can tell that Kalin and Eliander are not really keen on working together. That is irrelevant. I don't really care. If you guys cannot cooperate, you will be thrown out of the party. We're gonna just kill these guys. Hello. Hello, you could have said hi before you killed us. Nah, yeah, I could have. But am I gonna? Now, luckily, these guys are easy to kill. And we can now move. Let's go south, because if we look at the map, there is something here. We can go and look for this, then we can move forward here, then here and there. Okay, so let's go and look for this thing over here. Okay, let's keep on moving. Okay, let's go this way. There is nothing to pick up, which is a good thing, I suppose. Ooh, enemies. Let's see if we can kill them. Come on. There you go. These guys do not drop any gold. I mean, they're lizard men after all. Okay, I don't see anything. I see something. Okay, good. Let's pick up this mushroom. And we're gonna move this way now. Let's see if we can find something. Hello there. You are not friendly. And you cannot get here, so. I know. Okay, Kutsuk, can you please get some arrows? Give some arrows to this guy. Please, give some arrows to Kutsuk. 2 points of damage. Amazing. Alright, you're gonna do it eventually. Don't worry. Oh my god. 1 point of damage. 0 points of damage. That's 2 points of damage. I mean, theoretically, we bought the arrows for one reason. That reason would be to actually hit the enemy, Kutsak. If you don't mind. I think he does mind. So, what if we give the... I don't want to give the bow to Brom, because we need to... Okay, you have 51 physical, so let's keep on attacking. 0 points of damage, that's amazing. 2 points of damage. I mean, eventually... Like, this guy is really sucking on the energy. And on the resources. I mean... It cost us quite a lot of money, but... See, the thing is, if I use Brom, Brom is gonna lose vitality. Physical, sorry. We want to conserve physical for actually taking out this guy, so let's begin by attacking this guy. Throw some fireballs. There you go. You can actually heal Zubaran. Can you actually heal Zubaran? Okay. Can you heal Brom? Okay, we can do this. Throw some more fireballs. And I think you can start casting some protection. And I want to see if your protection wears off. Please heal Zubaran. Okay, it's missed. Oh, retreat. Good. Can you actually fix Zubaran? Okay, can we fix Zubaran? Okay. So we might want to throw another fireball at this guy. I want a heal on Zubaran, and then I would like some more protection. Okay, come on. I want to heal Zubaran, please. I don't know if it's worth it, but we just killed him, so... Heal Zubaran, please. Use first aid. How is team spirit? 31. Okay, good. Okay, so he dropped a necklace here. And some gold. How much? We have 7.7. He dropped... Wow! He dropped 10k. Good, so we have this thing that we cannot use. So this is a necklace. That's what we need. Also we have this pendant, which we can wear. No problem. Okay, so we... Oh, do you have any ammunition? No. So Kalin, give some ammunition to Kutsak. You never know when you actually need those. Oh, hi. Can use this, no problem. There you go. And we can take this mushroom. There's another mushroom here. I'm not sure, but I'm gonna pick everything up. Okay, so we got the necklace. However, there is something else I would like to verify. Now, there is a mage somewhere around this area. Let's see if we can find a mage, actually. Let's keep going east. I'm sure there is something. We can get inside the swamp. Okay. This gives me the vibes. Remember in the first Ishar where we fought the invisible monster? This gives me the same vibes. Maybe I'm wrong. Who knows? There is something here. There is someone over here, for sure. Hello. Worm tier, my rates are 10,000 gold coins. Sure, I'm sure they are, but I have nothing to do with you for now. I don't know what I just said. Guys, I don't know what I just said. What I do know is that we have nothing for this guy yet. And there is a mushroom, so we're gonna take this mushroom. Good. So we must be at the end of the swamp. So there is another mushroom over here. Good. So what about going this way? Okay, so we have a problem. Hello. You can use the bow. There you go. These are bees. Is there a reason to actually use the bow? No. I do enjoy using everybody's physical. So let's finish these guys off. There you go. Okay, is there actually anything here? I don't. Hello? More bees! They're dead. Kalin, I could eat salad. Yeah, I'm glad you could eat a salad. There is something here. What is this? Bale of dandelions. Okay, well, give them to Eliander. Is there anything else? I see a mushroom. There you go. These mushrooms again are poisonous, but what can you do? I wouldn't eat them. Is there anything else? I don't think there is anything else here. Also, where the hell are we? Okay, I think we just went back. Anything in particular I need to pay attention to? Okay, we can go west. And we can definitely... Wait, if we go west from here, are we gonna run into the same folks? We just killed. What if I go this way? Hi. Well, I think he's dead. Is there anything in here? No, I don't think so. This looks like a big swamp. I don't think we can find anything. Yeah, pretty much. Well, I don't see anything, so let's just get out of here. Oh, hi! Well, let's get some experience then. Okie dokie. We got this. Easy. And, oh, more people! Whoa, guys, guys, guys. There you go, good job, Kutsuk. There you go. I think we can get out of here. Anything else? I don't think there's anything else in here. I think we can easily go. So let's go and bring the good news and break the good news to the mayor, Gorbunov. I think we can go this way into the city. Think. Can we find more mushrooms? I don't know. There may be more mushrooms. I'm not sure about it. I don't know. Why would I know? Oh well. Let's go. I mean... Yeah, I don't see anything here. So let's just go north. At this point, just go north. We should be able to reach the city soon enough. Maybe let's go the right way. There you go, that's the city. So, let's go and talk with Gorbunov. Okay. There you go. Come on, Gorbunov, give us the boat. So, the scarecrows are out. Have you come back empty-handed? I knew you're a... shut up, bro. We got your necklace. Security check. I will be back. Wait, I do remember this security check. It should be Kynes. Fanfares of triumph. Columbine's jewels. 1,000 thanks for the service. You deserve a handsome reward. I leave the boat in your hands. Well, thank you. So we can finally leave this accursed place. And what do we have? Okay, we can go... We can get out of here. Now we have a couple of choices. I don't know what that is. Why is a cursor like that? I don't know. So we can leave these guys behind. Kalin, Brom and Eliander. Kutsuk wanted to join us so we can keep him. That's not a big deal. We can also dump this guy. If we want to. It's a big choice. It's a big choice. I think it will be interesting to actually drop these guys and get more people. These guys are level 4, 4, 4, 4 and 5. So it's not like they're strong or anything. But it's a choice. We got these people for this adventure. We can go into the city of... we can go into Zack Island, basically. and we can start hiring people there, maybe. If we want to change the party composition, that's one good choice. We forgot to rest, but that's fine. I don't really care. Because we can rest in the city, that's fine. So, let's go and... Is there something here? No, not really. Okay, let's go back. And we can leave now for Zack Island. Okay, now we can choose the dock. Let's go here. There you go, we're in Zack Island now. So, we can look at the map and see what how big this is. It's a big map, we can go right down this way. There should be a tavern in here and some provisions. More taverns this way. Maybe we can go down into the taverns this way. But we're gonna have to take a big round of exploration for this. And mayhap we'll do something, I don't know. We'll have to see. But I think this is enough for today. We're gonna continue in the next episode. We're gonna save on Let's Play 2. And I'm gonna meditate on whether or not we want to change the people we have. So thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.